Try not to go so far up, stay close to the left. You're going way up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want to go in up quicker. You're going out. You're coming so far out, it's making you freeze on the cap. It's falling on the cap.
Box now.
Oh, I thought it was one. So it's here? Oh, okay.
I think I was doing one.
Yeah, I was doing one. I thought. All right, see what
you got. Maybe I was doing it right there. This is Dan. There you go. Yo, Lena, it was the wrong one. You're right, because that's your forward one.
Thank you.
out, 2 feet out.
You know, you get the hands around the ankles, so you do that.
And over here, there's three of them. I only have one, you want two that day, or you want to?
Those are
No, these dances are too small.
Too small for that?
No, I'm just kidding. Sounds like a technical geek way of getting out of the workout, man.
Come on now.
Slow down, slow down. We're not closing your feet together. Right, see, that right.
Whoa, look up.
Hold to the left.
Much better.
Lean with one, close with the other. Yes, one, perfect. Lean with one, close with the other.
Just one step looking for it. One, let the left come and square up together. Left, one step, square them up together. One step.
Perfect. Now left.
Yep, and now make them use them. Pretend to play in an outfield, and the ball's hitting way over there, like this. Okay? You're going to open up at a 45 degree angle. So you're going to open up here, close. Then you're going to open up here, the ball's going to hit your head this way. Here, just slow down, you're trying to rush.
Get your footwork.
Now, nice and slow, quite slow. And still, you're still burning your legs because the band is working. 45, open. Fly ball. Fly ball.
Before I did, I used to go to like this bar. Now I can go that far.
It's down the middle too. Right. What's that way up there?
I was just saying. Yep.
Center up, center up. Great center.
Hey, the second thing is, put your arm back. Using it down.